See, this is what I used to set my rod holders. And I'm about to go give you a demonstration with his next pole, if he'll let me do it. Just point it. Watch me on the video. Look here.
What about the video?
Huh?
Yeah.
The shrimp out and was going to walk back and put it in the rod holder. I said, just stand there and fish. Somebody's in a hurry. Seaweed. Gotta get some video of me at the beach too. Hey! He doesn't want to use it. You watch tomorrow. He's gonna have one missing. One missing rod holder. Two less rod holders, rather. Ah, well.